this.
What? You watching a Vic Mont film?
See, Dale got a bro named Foe. He was plotting on a dude on the south named Joe. He told Dale 30 can Joe flow. If he hit a lick with him, he'll give him 24. He said Joe got a Glock 26 and a pink 380 by the money in a flow. Dale said if you give him two more, he ain't picking no lock. He'll kick through his dough. Dale fuck with the Foe hella hard. He don't really trust in him, so he think he all talk. But for real, he just waiting on a car because he fuck with Joe hard. Yeah, they used to be dogs. Joe and Foe is locked up behind bars way back in 08 because they used to steal cars. Dale say you better stick to the plan. Something get out of hand and your ass getting chalked. Dale got a Glock 22, all black rubber grill with a stick hanging out. He was already thinking about running up in his house, cause them big ass shells are knock off a nigga scout. Then Joe finna go out of town, meet up with his bro, get a couple more pounds. He told bro, I'm going out of town, make sure you keep an eye, look out for my house. Joe left out, Dale seen when he stepped out. He don't really need help, he'll do it by himself now. Dale think about if he get caught by the feds, then no way that he'll bail out. Now he nervous though, cause he never put in work before. 30K, so it's worth it though, he don't wanna hurt no more. Cause he just lost his job down bad, he don't even wanna work no more. Now he ready, Dale parked in the alley, hopped out clutching his ratchet. Foe just know he gon' be looking crazy, cause all of that money missing with the ratchet. Dale kicked through the door with that thing out, went for the money, got that and he ran out. Dale and Foe was supposed to be even, so it's never a time when they had they hand out. Foe came to the back of the house and he knew something was crazy. The door was shut, 30,000 was gone, a pink 380 was left. He knew who it was. He said, I trust that nigga, I fuck with that nigga. He was my big brother, it's so with that nigga. He mad, talking out loud. When I see him, I gotta put slugs in that nigga. Foe calling Dale phone, trying to see what he on, thinking he was his homie. But he knowing he can't get up on him, thinking in his head, I'ma set on my homie. Dale took all the money and all, so he came for the rest, looking for some more money. Foe posted up, thinking about shooting, but he wanna see if Dale got money on him. Dale knowing he might be up in here, thinking with his head, saying I'm finna whack him. Foe just think about Joe, but fuck, he said if he notice, he gon' have to clap him. And Foe really don't wanna do it, but he in a house in the cut, waiting on Dale. And Dale, he clutching a 40, they both got a hammer, so shit, what the hell, so fuck it, they on that. He called Dale and left a voicemail, what's the word, we supposed to be bros. Big bro, I ain't have to tell you about shit, I should've planned this on my own. Dale already know, he in a room for making noise and Dale finna blow. Lil Foe in a room with Dale, he gon' kill him and leave Lil Foe with the pole. Foe say, yeah, nigga, I know you took it, why you ain't tell me you was here, nigga? Dale said, I don't care, nigga, either way it go, I was coming up, I don't give a damn, nigga. Foe said, goddamn, nigga, you know damn well we was supposed to stick to the plan, nigga. Dale shook his head, nigga, out his pocket, he threw Lil Foe 10 bands, nigga. Dale knew what he did, he said, I ain't gonna lie, Lil Foe, damn right, I was wrong. Foe said, I'm hip, I knew something was wrong, because you wouldn't answer your phone. Then they both shook hands with the gun in their hand, and they was finna walk out the door. Lil Foe put the gun to the back of his head, one shot to the dome, he was...